Check it out. Looks like we're putting in a trench for the electric. Here's the PUD box. Trench has already filled in, and now they are working on our driveway. So here's the end of that trench. This part's still open, so it hasn't been filled in yet. Look at this. Our road. So today they're going to finish the gravel road, and then tomorrow they're going to do our pad for the shop. Resting on. Nice and flat.
We have our driveway in now.